These mates might look like they're hanging out, but they've actually just helped murder a man. The group can be seen celebrating after gunning down 22-year-old Shamik Mohammed. All five were convicted for the part in the murder and will be sentenced at a later date.